are today in Springfield at our second annual Summit Technician Rodeo. It has started off to be a great day. We have 42 of Summit's top technicians here that are competing for the chance to be the top technician that we have within the organization. Our ownership and executive level management, we feel like this is a fantastic way to communicate to our technicians how important they are in our business. The technicians today is, they have a tough job. The trucks are getting more and more complicated. So what we have to do is continue to invest in our technicians through training, tooling, and all the educational support that we can give them. And today's rodeo event is an example of what everyone at Summit has been doing and will continue to do to improve the quality and skill level of our technicians. What everybody says in the truck business is true is that, you know, the truck salesman sells the truck the first time. But beyond that, it takes the service department, and most especially the technicians, to sell the truck the second, third, and fourth time. So what we're trying to do is continue to build upon that and improve the quality of our technicians throughout all of our organizations. So as when all of our customers travel through our areas, when they go into a Summit location, they know that they're going to be receiving the highest level of technician skill available to repair those trucks in a timely and efficient fashion to where they can be back out on the road making money. So that's the goal, is to always continue to improve the quality of our technicians. And today is just one example of what everyone at Summit will continue to do for our technicians. Mm-hmm.